Everybody, Mario 96 Luigi here, doing another part for the Evil Within 2. I'm going through the other path I didn't take. The one that's not story related. Weapon parts and shotgun shells. And a harpoon. Time to go back to where we were. Have to do this again because I restarted the game. Now we're back on track.
Here it is.
A save room.
My way back into Union.
Wait, it's further away. An herb. I forgot to mention, once you start chapter 4, there's a new addition to the room. The Sebastian's my room, and it's a shooting range, 3 bullets, and you can get 2 locker keys there. I'm gonna try it, attempt it at some point in the walkthrough and do the rest off screen because you need certain points to get the locker keys. There's chain attack and normal shooting gallery. City Hall area. Another coffee maker. 3 of 7. Once you collect them all, you get a trophy. I think it's called Coffee Lover. Now we can show it off the shooting range. Before we do that, let's look at the slide that we have.
Go on.
Hehe. Looks like we already did them all for now. Looks like she's 32. Liam's 31. And Jillian Skikes is 30. He was 39, the leader. And Miles was 37. The trophies were in there, I believe, but I don't want to look at them. Let's try crafting. Weapon upgrades. Firing rate. Not enough weapon, high grade weapon parts. That's enough for now. Let's take a look at the what's it called? Lockers.
You just can't stay away from me, can you? This place is ill. It's in critical condition. The infection has spread beneath the surface and into the muscles and bones. Only the veins remain to connect the failing extremities. And even those aren't immune. It seems, however, that you have no interest in healing this place. Your only interest is getting your hands on the cure. So be it. I am here to help you with whatever you decide to do.
He's all being all metaphorical.
Don't you think it's time? How am I ever going?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. 5,000 gel. The first row is done. Before I get through the boss, I'll just upgrade the stuff anyway. But just not. We're not there just yet, but we're getting close to the first boss. Time to do the shooting range. Distortion.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
No, this is their shooting range.
I
Of course, the nurse is collateral damage. Weapons, gel, and weapon parts. Easy. So this is the modes. Gallery mode and chain attack. They will both have locker keys at certain difficulties. So you can do this. This is just like to try out your weapons at with no recourse. This one gives you, well, I already got the weapon parts and the green gel. That one has green gel and weapon parts. Weapon parts, herb, and green gel. And this one has the locker key and green gels. And this one, I'll do this one on video and do the rest off screen. But this is the chain attack. You gotta line up the weapons that do chains. Once you start to get purple and they start to add up, they're harder to link up. The ones that start to shake are easy chains.
Still got it.
So we got a lot of gel and weapon parts. So I'm gonna do the rest off screen, but continue with the walkthrough. Save real quick. Go back to the real world. I'm not sure if I mentioned it last week, but I tried the Bourbon Kentucky sandwich at Charlie's Steakhouse. It's pretty good. I liked it. I also tried out limited edition Sprite Tic Tacs. My favorite soda in Tic Tac form. Unfortunately, it was dark things to come. We're now at City Hall.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
the boss is at the courtyard. 9 of 10. Chapter 5, Lying in Wait.
Not sure I'm ready for this. But I can't turn back now.
It's do or die. The father can't just abandon his daughter.
Another beautiful day. I can't remember the last time it was overcast or too cold. Always feels just right. I'm truly blessed to be born and raised in Union. Never left this place. I don't want to. Dying here. Smell that. Smells like spring. The flower bits they planted here are really something, aren't they?
I'm not sure what he meant by born and raised in Union, but that doesn't sound good. Collect items while you're around here. There should be some enemies lying in wait. Like I said, the enemies in the courtyard. Those are part of the eye, the chimera. Union soldiers trying to take down the boss. So, and more corpses. So I'm gonna end it here. So thanks for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and in the next video we'll be facing off the boss, one that's familiar.